You know, Lindsay, I can't believe it's been the 25th anniversary of The Parent Trap. I mean,
you are aging me.
And you and I are like sisters. Sisters. Hallie, we're like twins.
That was my first movie audition. My mom said, "But can you do a British accent?"
And I said, "Yeah, sure." And then obviously I'm not English, so I had to get a dialect coach.
I did the audition and my accent was, I guess, really good.
Action. When we first met an 11-year-old Lindsay Lohan on set back in 1997, she was just as precocious as the twins she was playing on screen.
This is so scary. Honey, you never looked better.
Do you really want to be a big, big star, super big, famous movie star someday?
Yeah. It's just, it's fun and I like the attention.
Scarlett Johansson also auditioned for the role, and Jenna Malone said she turned it down 3 times.
Until we saw Lindsay Lohan's audition tape, I was really ready to pull the plug, to be honest with you, because there's nobody to play this part.
Your mother invited her.
What? But what do you remember most from that set?
Trying to tell who I was talking to when I was talking to Lindsay Lohan, because she had me believing there was two of her. Really did.
This one's Hallie. I'm positive.
Dennis Quaid, who plays the father, and they're very nice people.
He's really fun. He's a great person to work with because he's always happy. I mean, he just did like 5 scenes in a row going into water and he's still happy.
The remake of the 1961 original made over $92 million at the box office. This year, Elaine Hendricks and Lisa Ann Walter, who rounded out the cast, gave us an epic red carpet reunion at the SAG Awards.
The best looking date in a tux I think I've ever had.
People want to see a reboot. How would you feel about a reboot?
In talking to Lindsay recently, which I did, we were talking about what we would do. Would it be centered around her characters as twins falling apart or having their own kids or getting somebody else together?
You know, I think when you work with such incredible people, you always want to have a chance to work with them again. I think it's just, that's the best.